Exactly. Don't do that. Oh.
Thank you. back out, man.
Yeah.
that.
Thank you.
game a lot.
He did.
Everybody, my name is Daryl Austin, the CEO of Bungie Abacheni. The name of Bungie Abacheni came from all the ups and downs that was going on in my life. And, you know, if you compare that to a bungee jump, that's exactly what it is. Just a bunch of up and downs from you bouncing up and down. And I'm just thankful for everything that's going on today. I actually just had a huge event at Foot Locker, and I couldn't ask for anything better. So I want to give a shout out to Foot Locker for even having me. I know for a fact that, you know, with the odds against me, there was no way I would have been able to make it. So I'm extremely thankful. You know, this is one of the high parts of my life, with Foot Locker just looking out for me like this. I can't ask for anything more, man. I really appreciate y'all.
This is how I start my morning with Bell Home Beard Butter. BellHomeBeerButter.com. Check it out now. RawSportsApparel.com. It's Buy Day Friday. Got the new collection. It's called the Walk-In Bucket Series. 10 different designs. My new character, the Walk-In Bucket. Shout out to my man Steve Espo Powers for helping me bring the vision to life. One of the dopest metaphors or dopest terms in the hoop culture, it's a walking bucket. Here you go. Are you a walking bucket? If so, this is for you. Are you an aspiring walking bucket? This collection is for you. Got the gray, got the marmalade, classic white, and the red, the heather red. You know what I'm saying? RawSportsApparel.com. Make sure you go to RawSportsApparel.com to get you a walking bucket tee. A limited edition series. Supplies won't last. The sizes won't last. You know, kids are going to grab these. RawSportsApparel.com, man. Go check it out.